Hi guys, this is Pooja Gupta. Welcome to Media Mentor. Finally, Mumbai University has released its official GR regarding the exam timetable and the pattern. It's a good news for some and bad news for some because online, offline divided hai. Kuch semesters online honge, kuch offline honge. Paper pattern change ho chuka hai. Yes, I'm going to explain everything in detail in this video. So make sure that you watch the video till the end to know the paper pattern, also approximately when your exam will be and in which mode. So first of all, students who are eligible to give the exam will have to fill in the exam form and get your PNR number. Agar wo nahi kiya hai, toh please kar do. If you don't have your PNR number, you won't be allowed to give your exam. So make sure that you have your PNR number and you have registered yourself for the SEM exam. Yes, those who have got backlog, you have to fill in your KT form and it's gonna happen online. So no worries for the people who are giving their 80 KT exams. It is completely online. Starting with Arts, Commerce and Science batch, you guys gonna be giving offline and online exam mix. Jo second semester mein hai, unhe offline exam dena hai, like, you know, written paper. And those who are in fourth semester in Arts, Commerce and Science will have to give their paper online as per the previous pattern jo aap pichle 3-4 semester se de rahe ho. Similar way mein fourth semester ki exams hongi. About T-wise, the decision is still not out. They are still deciding on whether it's gonna be offline or online. So, sixth semester ka ab tak kuch bhi decision nahi aaya. People, those who are appearing for the 80 KT and backlog papers, the date is 25th of March se aapka exams hoga and that too will happen online. So I'm sure ki aap logo ne form bhar diya hai. Agar nahi bhara hai, toh please college ko approach karo aur apna form bhar lo and clear your KTs. SEM 4 will start from 4th of April and it's gonna be online for BCom, BSc and BA, not for the professional courses like BMM, BMS. BMM, BMS, I'll explain you later because I'll come to that. I'll first finish with the BA, BCom. Fourth semester, which is happening online, uski date hai 4th of April. All the internals and term exams should be over and the marks will be uploaded from the college end around 11th of April. Make sure that you clear your internals and term exams so that you don't get any KT in your internals, jo ki 11th April tak khatam ho jayenge. Semester 2 is completely offline. Now moving on to engineering, pharma and MCA. You guys will have offline exam for all the semester. Second, fourth, sixth, sabhi offline honge, but paper pattern change hua hai. Now according to the paper pattern, you will have 60 marks descriptive and 20 marks MCQ. So they have balanced, as I was telling you, ki there will be a slight change in the paper pattern. So yes, they have kept MCQ for 20 marks and 60 marks for descriptive. Now coming to law students, you guys will have 60 marks of paper, 30 will be descriptive and 30 will be MCQ. So that's how they have balanced for the law students. Coming to the professional courses, BMM, BMS, BBI, BAF, BSCIT, all your SEM exams will be happening offline. I'll make a detailed video on your paper pattern, don't worry about it. But as of now, it's offline. Paper pattern completely nahi diya hai ki kitne marks kaise divide honge. So as soon as it comes in, I'll make a detailed video and that too, that how you have to prepare, kitna MCQs hai aur kitna descriptive hai. Coming to all the PG courses, first and third semester ka jo backlog hai, wo online mode mein hoga. And second and fourth semester is completely offline. So looking at the GR, it is clear that we are getting back to the old examination system, which is completely offline. Only fourth semester, that to BA, BCom or BSc ka unhone online rakha hai for a specific reason that has not been said. But yes, wohi online hai, baki aap sare hi dekhoge, to everything is completely offline. क्वेश्चन ये आ जाता है, क्या ये मैंडेटरी है, कोई एक्सक्यूज मिलेगा कि नहीं मिलेगा. गाइस, यस, इट इज मैंडेटरी. एज आई टोल्ड यू कि अब तक ऑफिशियल जीआर नहीं आया था. ऑफिशियल जीआर आने के बाद अगर आप एग्जाम नहीं देते हो तो आपको ड्रॉप ही लगेगा. देयर इज नो एक्सक्यूज एंड ऑल्टरनेटिव भी वो नहीं देंगे कि आप ऑनलाइन एग्जाम दो, आपको ऑफलाइन ही एग्जाम देना पड़ेगा. यस, अगर वैक्सीनेशन का कुछ इशू होगा, अगर आपका डबल डोज नहीं हुआ है, तो कॉलेज विल टेल यू टू कम विद एन आरटीपीसीआर टेस्ट. और लुकिंग एट द सिचुएशन, अभी तो आरटीपीसीआर टेस्ट भी नहीं मांग रहे हैं. मास्क भी शायद कुछ दिनों में नॉन कंपलसरी हो जाएगा. नो मैटर व्हाट, यू विल हैव टू प्रिपेयर योरसेल्फ फॉर ऑफलाइन एग्जामिनेशन. If you want the copy of official GR, description box mein aapko PDF ka link mil jayega. We have already posted the GR on Instagram and community post. Aap jaake dekh sakte hai. It's in Marathi. So those of you understand Marathi can read it. Jinko nahi samajhta hai, jo likha hai, maine sab kuch aapko samjha diya hai. I hope guys the video was helpful. Make sure that you subscribe to my channel to get all this information.